Katie Green was an unassuming accounts clerk at Biggin Hill Airfield until one day one of her colleagues went sick, which is why today she found herself being strapped in to fly on the wings of a tiger moth. Is she mad or what?
Well, I've only done it once before, so just waving my arms, that's all.
Now, is this going to be a full-time occupation to you?
I don't know. No, I don't know if they can do without me in the accounts department.
What's the skill behind it? What's the technique?
Not really sure. Just lean back and enjoy it, I think.
Her flight passed off without a hitch and added to the build-up to this weekend's Biggin Hill Air Show.
It